Don't let him silence you, sis. That strength you have has a voice, and that voice needs to be heard. A man that can't lead will always be frustrated by a strong woman. Why isn't she submitting to me, he asks. Because submission requires a form of leadership that he doesn't have. It's not you, sis. Your strength only intimidates weak men. Move with your pack, and always remember, you are not alone.